What is going on, guys? My name is Prodigy Boy, and today I'm going to be showing you guys a method how you can get your badges quicker. And this is my opinion. I got a lot of my badges quicker like this though, but and you can try it too if you want to though. But yeah, this is the quickest way you can get it. I think like when I was doing this drill, got like. Actually, like 6 badges popped up, and yeah, you know, like, yeah, I just like did it kind of like that though. But, anyway, let's go ahead and get right to the video now. First thing you want to do, you just want to go ahead and make your way to your to your team practice facility. And once you have loaded up in there, go ahead and just start the drill. And not the team practice drill, I'm talking about the badge drill. You don't know how to do that, you're just not getting game. Then watch this. Now what you need to do, once you get this person right here, like your sir coming in to drill. What you want to do, you want to press circle on your controller. You want to press circle. And once you have pressed circle, go ahead, like the badge that I'm going to be grinding for right now. I think I'm going to grind for, let's go with D-Ranch data. Now, like you see, the badge breakdown is actually letting you work on 2 badges at the same time. See? Hold on. Now, if you do like one of these one-on-one full courses and stuff like that, you can actually basically work on like any badge that you really want. Like right now, I'm gonna try to get D-Rush data. I'm gonna try to get D-Rush data and Ankle Breaker at the same time. And see how I'm tired? I'm gonna get tired of score too. Oh heck no, 2K, come on now. Got one up, so yeah, just sit back and just enjoy the beat. Come on now, he basically pushed me out. Get that out of here! Ha! Dead Roses game. How many times you gonna get rejected, Dead Rose? That's a foul. What? And these files and stuff. Mm-hmm. Anyway, once you got there, I know y'all saw how they was cheating a whole lot right there. And yeah, as you see, I got two matches that I actually was working on. That was ankle breaker and top score, one man fast break, and difficult shots. Yeah. So yeah, I mostly don't want to trick you guys into like doing something like that though, but so yeah, look, we're gonna try like to do it again like that. This time we're not gonna do full court. We gonna do 101. It's up with the fouls. Coach don't even know how to call nothing. They can't call at all. Why are you even a coach? And finally. I quit, bro. I'll be doing good so far. That was rejection, bruh. I clearly touched that ball. And if that's not. See, if I should have full body, yeah. Thank you, name. Now let's be sure. Yeah, it does work like that. So yeah, let's work on one more. This one, the last one that we finna work on is gonna be our secondary badge. And this finna be Ankle Breaker. So yeah. Let's see how he pushing me, bro. Hey, on my soul, that better be in. That was a good release. Don't say good release if it's going out. Hey, if it's not going in, then don't say good release. Oh my God. So it's confirmed. That's how you get your badges quicker. But like this video and subscribe. And if you're new, turn on post notifications so you won't miss out on another video. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.